क्लास सिक्स सिविक्स चैप्टर सेवन अर्बन एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन वर्क ऑफ म्यूनिसिपल कॉरपोरेशन। पॉइंट वन, म्यूनिसिपल कॉरपोरेशन टेक केयर ऑफ स्ट्रीट लाइट्स, गार्बेज कलेक्शन, वाटर सप्लाई एंड कीपिंग स्ट्रीट्स एंड मार्केट्स क्लीन। पॉइंट टू, म्यूनिसिपल कॉरपोरेशन इज ऑल्सो रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर इंश्योरिंग दैट डिजीज डू नॉट ब्रेक आउट इन द सिटी। Point 3. It also runs schools, hospitals and dispensaries and makes gardens and maintains them. How does municipal corporation get its money? Point 1. Providing and running so many services required a lot of money. The municipal corporation collects this in different way. Point 1. People who own homes have to pay property tax as well as tax for water and other services. Point 2. People have to pay taxes for shops, hotels, watching movies, etc. Who is municipal councillor? Answer. City is divided into different wards. The wards councillor get elected. The complaint decision that affect the entire city that takes by group of councillors who form committees to decide and discuss example if bus stand to be improved etc. Urban administration question and answers. What did Gangabai do and why? Gangabai gathered a small group of women and went to ward councillor's house. Then began shouting slogans in front of his house. Gangabai described the situation in locality to him. He promised to go with them and next day to meet the commissioner. She treated that if it was not done in 2 days, a large group of women would protest in front of the corruption. Question number 2. Why did the children go to Yasmin Khala's house? Answer. The children broke the street light while playing cricket as it replacement was beyond their reach. They were very much upset. They don't know whom did the street light belongs to. They went to Rehana's mother who gave them knowledge that it is the municipal corporation of the city that takes care of replacing lights. She also told them that Yasmin Khala would be the best person because she has just retired from municipal corporation. She advised the children to go to Yasmin Khala to get their problem solved.